The incident happened in Kiriatete in Hoima East Division, Hoima City, along Hoima Fort Potter Road, when security operatives and a police flying squad unit were pursuing suspected car and cattle thieves who were traveling in a Toyota Wish registration number UBB533X, white in color. The child has been identified as Alta Kabil Chakwaire, son of Ashraf Chakwaire and Margaret Atuhura, residents of Bulemwa village in Hoima West Division, Hoima City. Margaret Atuhura, the mother of the victim, says the driver of a Toyota Wish in reverse knocked a Toyota Ipsum car that had plain-clothed people and one of them opened fire.
The vehicle came, it was just, there are the people who are just running to capture that vehicle, then later they ended up firing the guns, firing the bullets to the, where people even were moving. They ended up firing my son.
They were not in uniform. One was putting on a t-shirt. He passed here running with a gun and boarded a vehicle that was following him. In a few minutes, the lady told us that her son was hit with a bullet. I was also fearing for my life because others entered their houses. There were three cars, one behind, one in the middle, and another one in front. So the one in the middle reversed and knocked the one behind. When he knocked them, the occupants of the car that was behind started firing bullets in public. We are not happy with an officer for firing bullets in public. At least he would have shot tires, not into the public. Ashraf Chakwaire, the father of the victim, has said that the minor sustained a bullet wound above his right ear. He wants the police to treat his son.
He's not in the good condition. Let me say that he's in the critical condition because he's just, well, he has no power. He cannot just even raise the head. He cannot just even wake up.
Innocent Kusima, the medical clinical officer at Destiny Medical Center, where the minor is being hospitalized, has however said the minor is responding positively to the treatment.
There was no perforation to the head. It was just sort of cut or superior, but it was full depth. Minor bone involvement, which was outer, not inside. So there was no crack.
The Albertine Region Police spokesperson, Assistant Superintendent Julius Hakiza Allen, says police regret the incident.
The one who discharged the bullet was his intention was to shoot the tires, but which tires, of course, on a vehicle that was moving, it ended up now hitting the rough surface and injured the kid. We cannot distance ourselves from them. We shall keep on also visiting them and see. Then you say we can talk to them, but it was not intended, and we do apologize.
He has also explained that the officers continued to pursue the vehicle and impounded it after the occupants abandoned it in Kasingo village, Hoima West Division.
The suspect actually, as he tried to speed off with the car, he reached somewhere around the Kasingo, and he abandoned the car and he took off. So we managed to impound the car. We have it with us. So, but upon changing the car, the implements like machetes, pangas, then gambos.
Police have reported that there is increased car theft in the region, with 8 cases registered in the last 1 month, and they include UAT322G Premio that was stolen in Chitole, Chikube District, UAW760F Premio that was stolen in Charushesha, Chikube District, UAJ764S Corona that was stolen in Hoima City, and UAU342B that was stolen from IDPA Medical Center in Hoima City, among others. Story by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.